It's time for a different kind of politics. I'm Nate Kleinman, and I approve this message.